love biology, and it's so nice to have students that come in that have the same passion. And then it's also nice to see certain students who like came in not really knowing what biology is, and then really honing in and getting excited about it.
Biology is my favorite class, only because I want to be a doctor, but I've always been interested in it. We just did an enzyme lab, and we were testing for catalase, an enzyme. And we saw that there was a bunch of bubbles and how temperature affects an enzyme. That was kind of interesting. I know that she looks back on the syllabus and then is prepared to tell us what we have to learn about the next class, which is kind of nice.
It just connects with almost everything in the world. I mean, there's biotechnology. You could talk about genetically modified organisms. It just applies to many spheres of life. And just looking at how it affects everything, that just makes it one of the sort of most versatile subjects one can take at school.
The content stretch across 2 years. We have more time to play around with different activities and to really, you know, hone in on the kinesthetic learners. So what we do have more room for is like a lot of group discussions. So during the lesson, trying to get the content in while still being, you know, still giving them opportunity to share and to address, you know, certain areas that they don't understand by being able to collaborate with each other.